I don't know where we at. We're 48 minutes from our destination. But on this episode, we're doing food reviews. And we finally made it to Bucky's, as y'all probably gonna see. And we got Beaver Chips. I'm going ahead and already say these is a 10 out of 10.
Look.
You don't like these?
Oh, 10.
10 out of 10. Yeah, because like, they potato chips.
Like, but you don't got no salt on it.
They're too, like, they're not salty. I hate salty fries, but they taste like fries. Like,
ain't good. That's good. Eight. Ain't good.
They're not no regular.
They ain't healthy for you.
That's not the point. We rate and taste. And we got chopped brisket sandwiches. Got beef brisket.
Mm-hmm.
And we finna try this thing out.
Yes, sir.
Sam. Woo!
All right. Yeah.
Go ahead. You got it first.
Look, from the looks of it, it's pretty.
You don't say buy it first, man. You did.
You take it too long. Mmm. That's good. I can agree with that. Thanks for tuning in to our food review.
I'm trying to get my cookie scratch. Yeah. I'm trying to get my cookie scratch. Yeah. You know them Jays doing the best.
We made it to the room.
You already know what time it is. What you got to say?
My name is T, and this is shot number one.
Cheers.
Cheers. Come on, baby.
I know every time we come somewhere, we gotta look at the gym. We gotta come to the gym. Cause what? Wow. The grind never stops. Nice. Thank you.
I'm back.
Yeah, look at my hair.
I really
the best massage was like 10 out of 10. The best massage ever.
Yours.
Good morning, YouTube. It is Saturday morning and we're about to go to the gym because y'all know we don't be taking days off on vacation when it comes to working out. Okay, so we're about to go work out and then later we're gonna go to the pool. And yeah, we went and got Starbucks this morning. Let me tell y'all what I got. Apple crisp oat milk is good, but it make my stomach hurt. That's my pre-workout for today. What else I have to tell y'all? Got him! You gifted. She gifted. But y'all, I tried to play the little thing at the casino. I put 20 bucks in there. Let me tell y'all how much I won. Let me tell y'all how much money I won. Y'all see that?
You shouldn't
even
have tried it.
This is what I got back. For 20 bucks. All right, we're about to go work out, y'all. This outfit is from Prolific. I'm gonna put our Instagram so y'all can go get it. This is a size small.
Thank you. good night, YouTube. It's the last night in Oklahoma. But it's been real.